Je to bída.
Dobre, no je to bída, ideme na to.
Dobre.
Bojím sa úplne. A necháme, vzduchu necháme, počkaj, musím si vyzleť tričko. Coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash between Alistair Overeem and Stipe Miocic. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Miocic is 35, Overeem is 37. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Same numbers on reach.
And now to get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event. No tak, ale to boli také, vieš, to boli niektoré
také. Ja si väčší favorit. Čo to robí jen ten nebiel?
To vždy ukazuje. Ježiš. All been waiting for. Inak aj tuto je vidieť niekedy do tých jeho poznámok a všimol som si, že fakt to má tak isto, jak v skutočnosti.
Tu mohol by mať kľudne aj také malé poznámky do dlane, vieš?
Ale fakt to vyzerá ťahaky z druhej triedy na základnej.
Niečo ona si nevidí.
No. Ale vieš, prepisovačku tam má zvýraznené, vyslabikované perom. Úplne jak nejaké ťahaky.
Tuto zakrič viacej.
Áno. A mohol by si to akože na počítači urobiť, ne? Na tom asi nevie robiť vôbec, tak vyzerá. Že ani dopäť nevie narátať.
Necháme sa rozpiliť, ideme do toho. Po hlavie.
Aha. Fuj. No tohto sa bojím úplne. S Overeemom som hral asi raz. To som ti dal to koleno, Merkuri mu. Čiže absolútne s ním neviem hrať.
No ja... Nie, ty čo mi... Jedno sa nevazky sa spíli, bo sa to...
No bojím sa, myslím, že to nedopadne, ak bych mal, že... ...jedný zápas. Točne. Caught that one on the forearm. The Reem gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can rally. To vieš, čo bolo? Merkuri by ti mohol rozprávať o tom. Nice punch there by the heavyweight Miocic. Overeem gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more and that'll leave a mark. He's fainting with that kick. Lands a kick there with the lead leg. Nice work by Overeem. Yes. Head kick attempt, it's blocked. Oh, man! He just threw a haymaker! Miocic appears wobbled.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh, perfect kick! To Ricky, that's accurate on the hook. Just over 3 minutes to go, round one. Miocic gets touched by that kick to the body. Jushi. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
Oh, powerful right leg kick. Now he goes for the single leg. The takedown is there. To the head there by the heavyweight Miocic. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. To je trošku lepší zápas. Overeem gets stung by that leg kick.
Walk that kick to the body. Miocic gets absolutely punished by that head kick. Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed. He gets hit with an outside leg kick.
here, always trying to better his position.
15 seconds to go. The ring getting absolutely starched by these elbows on the ground.
Uy, to už musím prežiť. Dobre. Uj, uj, uj.
Aj,
uj! Ako to už to videl veľmi zle. Tyto lakte tvoje.
Just to get back to his feet. So a big moment here at the end of the round.
Čo tam píše?
We'll see if he can recover in time.
Spekuluje o nejakých honitých, že máme da. Ale čo hráme na to, že teoreticky, že jeden zápas to je, ne? Tie troj zápasy.
Že je to troška videa 3-5, že čo zostane. Lukáš špekuluje, že by mohol ešte, ale...
Keby sme hrali teda na tieto medzizápasy, hej, tak okej, okay, môžeme aj tak.
Aha.
Aby to bolo jasnejšie.
No, dobre.
Dobre, nechajme to tak zatiaľ. Píte.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Netrafím ti to koleno.
Well, Joe.
Oh,
that's good.
Oh, nice knee. Miocic goes for the clinch here, and this is just a means by which to recover.
Oh,
big knee.
Spíname koleno. Nice. Však sa to vykrýval. Boríti. Ježiš. Čo?
Inside leg kick.
Ježiš, to som si nabehol pekne.
Miocic's hook shot gets blocked. The defense saw that one coming. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one. And now starting to find himself in the pocket.
Dobrý si.
He's checking every single one of those.
Trademark inside leg kick there by Overeem. Yes. Trying to hammer that lead leg. Oh! This could be it right here.
Nepríjeme to, jak nevada.
Ježiš, Maria.
He hurt him again!
Čo?
He's gotta be careful here, he's clearly in trouble. Body kick, look at that.
Jednoduchá noha.
Gains north south position.
Under a minute now to go. Oh, he is up, but man is he hurt. A finish could come here at any time.
Whoa, nice.
That knee might have landed there. Another nice knee there.
Works the double underhooks here. Spins around, gets the back.
15 seconds. Miocic's overhand punch to the head. Telegraph though a little bit.
Uj, zohriti. Toto sú zápasy, ty toto sú.
Môže, ja nerýchal.
Let's take a look at it again here.
Toto sú zápasy. Musím niečo vymyslieť na teba.
A to nepôjde.
A už nemám času.
Nechceme však 5 kolo, ne?
No hej, hej, to, ale na tie ďalšie zápasy, vieš, možno, že nestíhame už. Nevadí, však môže to aj rozohrané ostať, ne?
Mhm.
Chuj. Večer to môžeme dohráme, ale tak. That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's going to get knocked out.
Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by the Ream.
Oh, he's limping.
Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take.
In half guard.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
And he's up.
Overeem gets absolutely pelted by that head kick.
Jako to není sranda už toho boxu, to je prostě.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by the heavyweight Miocic. And he continues to work on the inside of that.
Skutě, já musím tu nohu rozkopat asi.
Very nice leg kick there by Miocic, split the guard beautifully
there. Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Kick lands for him there. We have crossed the midpoint of this one.
This is a whole party, I think.
Well, he has really started to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now. Pushes forward with the strikes and gets the takedown.
So, prosím.
Very nice sweep. Reversal and into full guard. And he's back up again.
Miocic gets hit with a kick. Overeem shot there is blocked.
And lands a good shot.
Miocic's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of
swelling. Ruska do piči.
Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier rounds, but he's certainly getting after it here. Big shot to the body connects there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
Shot.
Perfectly timed sweep. Very nice sweep. Winds up in his opponent's guard. He transitions back to half guard.
Well, he gets up again here, Joe, but he looks hurt.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
And that'll do it. 15 minutes.
Ještě si lapil jednu na konec. To je úplně zaspotený jazyk za ty dva zápasy.
Píči, jiný nehovor.
Jiný tam.
To bylo prstami. Přes oko.
Let's see it one more time.
Ty úplně jsem si naběhl na něho. Ale ty kokos, to jsem zvědavý, že jak budu ty kola, ale keď se to náhodou dohra, dokonča.
Ty čo, tri?
Čtyři už jde, čtyři?
Já už mám pojatě.
Bože, toto je zápas. To se zápisí o skončené, to je zase.
Dory ty, ale si jenom budaju.
No, však toto. No, dobré. Veľa šťastia, šampiónske kolo ide. Doríti. Nedávam si pozornosť na to. Čo robím?
Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement. Complete performance out of this fighter.
Jak had? Jak had?
Jaký? Back to the feet now. Uy. Miocic gets caught by the inside leg.
That bruise on his outer thigh is getting much worse.
Miocic gets caught by another leg kick. Those are really going to start to take their toll.
Exchange there.
Overeem's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. You can visibly see him starting to
lift. This is not good. This is not good.
Well, he's up. He is hurting
Čo sa tam deje? Čo to je za zápas toto pre Boha, Nusli?
Boha, mu to nasolilo dva háky.
Čo to je zápas?
Inside leg kick.
Ale!
Good job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Nice reversal here. Excellent movement here on the ground. Now he's in half guard. He's softening him up with elbows. Oh, this might be the end.
No! Ježiš, tak je to chudička. Bože, ne? Úplnú chybu som spravil, úplnú chybu som tam nezdiel. Nedotiahol som tam pačkou, som to pustil. Počkaj, či ťa verí ti, škoda, ešte som dúfal, že mňa vyhlasí. No dobre, takže toto je 1-0. Musím sa na dnes zone odhlasiť.
Okay.
A možno, že buď večer, alebo zase zajtra do obeda.
Dobre, ja to tam...
Ja to, počkaj, ešte tie kola chcem vidieť, ak boli. Nevadí, počkaj, ja to tam mám. No všetky si vyhral.
Počkaj, teraz neviem, či som to...
Áno, všetky si vyhral. U všetkých rozhodov.
Ale to do 5. kola by podľa mňa, to je strašne dlho, 5 kol, to by sme nevydržali.
No, dalo by sa. Počkaj, uložím.